Georgia teenager Ethan Bartnicki came out flying.
He wants that megawall.
The 18-year-old made it all the way to stage three in Vegas last season. And tonight, he was running to finish in under a minute 20 and be the first to earn a shot at the megawall.
Go, go, go. You got it. You got it. Got to get in it.
But he came up 0.96 seconds too slow.
No.
Oh, man.